bring this very intense chair. It's like mom and dad.
Hello! So we are in
Santorini.
Yay! So we're going to do, well, it was initially my morning routine, but our editor has requested that my new husbando join us since we are attached for life apparently now. So today is actually the last day we're in Santorini. It's day 5.
Something like that.
So we're going to do our morning routine that we've been using for the last 5 days. And honestly, the morning routine and the night routine has been the same thing because I like literally bought the same stuff and he didn't bring anything. He's just been using mine. So I will show you what we have been using to keep our skin nice and vibrant under this baking sun. Yes, so let's go. Do you have anything to say?
I'm like barbecue chicken now. I'm so burnt.
Oh yes, last night he was like, hey, everything burns. I'm like, well, you just didn't put enough sunscreen on. Now you know the effects and the power of sunscreen.
And I'm old and frail now. I didn't need it before. Let's go.
Okay. So also the bathroom is very echoey. We're heading backwards in there because the light is not so great from this side. Voila! So this is the bathroom. They're all kind of like these cave-like designs.
Yeah.
With the dome. I don't know if you can tell, but all of that is to help with cooling, isn't it?
Something like that.
Yeah, because hot air rises, right? And then they want the hot air to be stored up in there and less down here. Okay, so let's keep this face washing part short and sweet because it's quite echoey in here. So every morning I put on my headband.
I take my glasses off. Pro tip for washing long faces,
take
no glasses.
Glasses off. Okay, so I have brought only two cleansers this whole trip. The Makeup Rewind. This lighting is terrible, by the way. Okay. The Makeup Rewind and the Sears Cleanse Me Softly Milk Cleanser. Have you been using this one?
I've used both.
Oh, what do you use in the morning?
Either.
Whichever one is closest?
Yes.
Okay, so in the morning, I honestly haven't even been washing my face. I've just been splashing it with water. This one's part of the Bring Me Light Sioris kit that we have, and I just thought it was perfect because they have all the little minis! A new film tutorials. You have to... No, you have to show them a text tour. You're fired. No, too close. And it has to be in focus. Okay, and then squish a little bit up. Actually, I wake up kind of like damp every morning. Because it's so humid.
Yes.
Oh my god. Like I have a pool of oil around my nose. Okay. And then wash. Tell us what you like about this cleanser.
Me?
We have no towel. Ding! Okay, so the great thing about these two cleansers is that it actually leaves your skin really soft, not stripping whatsoever. And they're actually slightly moisturizing, especially this one.
Yes.
It's like a moisturizer, right? Okay, let's do the rest outside, shall we?
Is drying.
My face is drying too.
Hurry.
You can hear the nice trickle of the pool. Do you want a headband?
No.
Let me get you a headband. You need it. Ah.
My face is drying. I'm burning to a crisp.
One eternity later. This is a pivotal part of the skincare routine. Your hair is everywhere. Very nice. So, first things first, what step is it after cleansing?
Toner!
So I actually brought two because they're really easy to carry. The first one is the Super Egg Kind Atmosphere Bio Mist because I thought it was like really light and soothing and calming. So I wanted soothing and calming ingredients, which this has. It's got green tea, it's got centella, it's got some, I think it's like probiotics. I forget what exactly is in here. Can put it up. And then an oldie but a goodie. I've actually reignited my love for this because I haven't used it for a while and this gave me the It's the Sierra's Time is Running Out Mist with macadamia seed oil and jojoba seed oil. So this is a well-loved favorite, and as you can see, we've like really been powering through these toners because
it's been burning.
I like how you're in the sun.
Babe.
Take one for the team.
If you keep talking about it, I will shrivel.
Okay, are you gonna take your glasses off again?
Yes.
Which one would you
Second
like to
Second pro
use?
Tip for toner, take off glasses.
So because this has a layer of oil, it's actually been really nice. Oh, something that they don't tell you, or that no one told us, was that the water is really salty, like in the shower and the water that comes out of the taps, because they don't have
fresh water here.
Yeah.
It's all desalinated seawater.
Yeah, so what they do and what that means is they take the seawater, take it to a desalination plant, which just means they take out the salt content and then ship it back by truck to the hotels and they deliver the water and then the hotels and things use it. But the thing is, I was like showering and then I was like, my face must be really sweaty today because it's like so salty. And then I was like, wait, it's always salty. And then I was like, my skin is so dry. It's because of the salt content. So I feel like these hydrating products have been really like imperative.
I thought it was the milk face wash at first.
Oh yeah, we were so confused that first day. And then we went and did a tour and then they told us and we're like, okay, this makes a lot of sense. Okay, then second step is
moisturizer.
No!
Serum?
Yes. So for serums, I actually brought two. One is a essence and one is a serum. So I got the Sioris My First Essena. This one is great. It's so hydrating. It's like a jelly and it's part of the little mini set. On the first few days, I was actually using the Peach and Lily Transparency Pro Spot Treatment 20% Vitamin C Serum. But the thing is, I realized that this was a little bit too oily for me to use during the day because it is one of those like oilier vitamin C's. But actually now that we're like, because we're going on a plane, maybe we can use this one. And I brought this because vitamin C is really good to use during the day because it's a great, you can put it into your skin. It's a great antioxidant that works really well with your sunscreen to just create like a really safe and protective guard against environmental stresses and all of that. Wow, your skin is really burned.
Told you, I'm barbecue chicken.
Oh my god, we've been out like for the last three... Well, every day is out in the sun, but the last 3 days have been intensely bad because we went on a boat and it was like unfiltered sun for about 5.5 hours. So I actually switched this up and started using it at night. Today I would use this baby and it was delightful and it's almost done. Honestly, I've never been so close to finishing all my products until this trip because you have been using it all. You didn't bring anything.
This is our agreement.
What agreement?
That you're gonna pack all the skincare.
Was this an agreement?
Yes.
I did not hear about
it. We talked about this.
We did not. This was a... This is an unrequited conversation. Wait, is that the word?
It's usually unrequited love.
Yeah, but it's an unrequited chat. Okay. So then that's the serum step. And then there was a little bit of chaos right before we left. I actually didn't have time to really pack anything. But for moisturizer, I actually brought this Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. mist, and it's in the mini one as well. So the reason I got this as a moisturizer is because it's actually transformative. So you guys know how we love the Laneige cream skin. It's essentially the Laneige cream skin, and I would say it transforms even more than the cream skin, where it becomes a lightweight moisturizer, right? Do you notice that? Mm. When you put it on, it's like watery, and then it becomes like tacky, right? Yes. So the idea behind bringing this was that it was easy and travelable, but I also wanted something like nourishing, but also lightweight. So I just threw this in there, and thank God, because I otherwise didn't have a moisturizer. I don't know if you guys remember, but Ro and I did this blind testing for toners, and this one thoroughly blew my mind. And after that video, I just like completely loved it. So yeah, it's got the Hadasse 3, which Tatcha is known for, the algae, rice, and green tea. So they formulate with their specific formula for it, I guess. So that's that one.
That will become burnt seaweed soon. If
burnt seaweed, like kombu?
Yes.
And last but not least is sunscreen. Oh my gosh. So I already love this one, which is why I brought it, right? But I've fallen even more in love with it since we were here, because I just realized how much it can actually do. Like, you realize the places that you just accidentally skip sunscreen, you burn like crazy at the end of the day.
Crisp.
So do you like this one?
I do.
What do you think?
Normally I hate sunscreen because it's just like greasy feeling. This one is not.
It's so watery, right?
Yeah.
It's like legit the best one coverage, because it's SPF 50, so a lot of protection, but it's like literally like a watery milk, and it just makes your skin look so healthy. It's got just the right amount of glow, but it actually settles to more of a satin finish, where you put it on and you might think it's a little bit like glowy, and then it becomes, I don't know, just like skin-like after you give it a moment to settle. So we've had to really be vigilant on our application of at least 2 layers. You know, they say you have to do 2 fingers worth.
Oh, really? Also, third pro tip, don't get sunscreen in your eye.
Oh my God. For the days that like he's accidentally applied, because they go like this, you men are like so weird. But if you get sunscreen in your eye, it literally burns all day. And he was just crying like a baby all day, moping around, my eye hurts.
Because it did.
This one's hybrid. There's mixture of physical and chemical filters, but as you can see, it's really just invisible, and it has been really a nice base under my makeup. About every day I've been using either concealer just for the under eye, or CC cream for additional SPF. And then we swap this out for a hat. No, wait, you wasted all the sunscreen. It's still in between your fingers, bruh. Get your ears. Dude, his ear tips have burnt as well. This person does not know sun protection.
That's why I buy the spray-on kind.
Do you know that? Okay, guys, the spray sunscreen, yes, they're great. It's another plane. Yes, they're great, but actually, when you spray it, a lot of it dissipates into the air. So you actually need a lot more of it than just directly using this. Oh, let me show you. Ah!
Burning.
So I mentioned this in my IG reel. I brought the Thank You Farmer Sun Project Silky Calming Sun Stick because I wanted to try a sun stick for the face, and everyone talks about sun sticks. And my verdict is that I'm just confused why you would apply this on the face as reapplication, because it feels kind of gross to be sweaty and oily throughout the day and then apply something directly on top, and it's kind of just like mixing in with everything. But it was nice, like while we were out, kind of just like this, as like literally emergency. Because the thing is, like we talked to even Chemist Confessions before, that these sun sticks can be good, but you still need to like work it in with your fingers to make sure, like once again, every crevice is covered. And then so you're using your hands, and then your face is dirty, and like So that part I just like couldn't understand. But I was using it as reapplication for the neck and the shoulder area and all over our arms, like literally
That was very helpful.
It was real. I think it was like actually our saving grace yesterday. Like we just kept stopping and like reapplying because it was so scary how harsh the sun was. So for that, I feel like for the neck, for the chest, for the shoulder, arms, it actually feels really nice. And when they say silky, it really is silky, right?
Yeah.
It's like this mattifying, silky consistency.
It's like glue stick, but nicer.
Very nice. You're really selling it.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, but actually you're right. It really is kind of like a glue stick, but not sticky, but more like velvet.
Yeah, actually, yes. Like when, after you like...
It actually feels really nice. Yes. So I feel like for oily girls, this is actually really beautiful and I do like the consistency because all the other sun sticks I've tried, they're very oily and I just don't want to add oil onto oil. So yeah. That's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Well, at least you're protected now. So we're going to pack our luggage and go to Athens now, and we can do a nighttime routine with a mask.
With the same products.
No, they're quite different.
Oh.
I have...
You have more?
Yeah, I have more for nighttime. So
You've been withholding from me.
Well, yeah, because that stuff is expensive.
So am I, babe.
Okay, yes, we will see you in Athens, maybe, if we get a chance. I will try. Thank you for watching. Bye from Santorini. Goodbye. Look how nice it is. Meh.